Hi friends, today I will show you a calibration of JISL 4005 model and hotkey enable and disable. Where is it? Setting the product menu. Okay, so I'm going to show how we'll disable and enable hotkeys. This is hotkey and this is for use product setting. Okay, and for this first go menu and select user setting. Okay, then enter password and then go indicator and then go enable and disable hotkeys. Enable and disable hotkeys, press menu and then go product setting. This is enable. This option enable, that was disabled. Okay, this is enable, so I can't change it. And then go back by pushing escape button. Okay, and I have to not save this option. Okay, then go and exit menu. Thanks.